Text, EARN. Advancing Workforce Diversity. Employer Assistance and Resource Network on Disability Inclusion. Partnerships Boost Disability Recruitment. JP Morgan Chase & Company. Two men in an office setting. One man sits at the computer, the other man stands looking over his shoulder.
JPMorgan Chase's Business Solutions team in Plano, Texas, is showcasing the incredible business opportunities companies have by creating inclusive culture.
Man sits at a computer while a woman stands near him. They both look at the screen.
The team, known as the BEST team, is made up mainly of people with intellectual and developmental disabilities.
JPMorgan Chase offices in Plano, Texas.
Nothing about it is charitable. It just makes good business sense.
Downtown Dallas from above. Danielle Meadows, Vice President, Business Solutions Team.
JPMorgan works with a community partner in the Dallas area to help find candidates for BEST.
Currently in the Dallas-Fort Worth area, we're working with a partner, My Possibilities, who kind of, they have a clientele. It's kind of a school or a campus for individuals with disabilities. They can come on there, learn life skills, job skills, different things like that. So we partner with them to basically find the right talent for the jobs that we need.
JPMorgan works with job coaches at My Possibilities, describe to them the positions that need to be filled, and then those job coaches identify people that could be a good match.
Brian Gill, Executive Director, Business Solutions Team.
Sourcing candidates this way is an effective alternative to finding people through the typical interview process, which can unintentionally weed out people with intellectual and developmental disabilities.
A value proposition is identifying parts of process as a component of a process where that task could be performed better by a person from the IDD community than their neurotypical colleagues. If we find a colleague from the IDD community where that particular task aligns with their motivational fit and they're inspired to come to work at JP Morgan and do that particular task and their talents match that task, we have great outcomes.
I'm working from home.
Katisha King, member, Business Solutions Team.
So I work from home and then I talk to the Zoom. I talk to my members or team members on Zoom and Symphony and Skype. So that's how I communicate with them.
Zoom meeting with Brian Gill and team members.
The BEST team has put numerous virtual supports in place for its remote employees.
Danielle Meadows.
Something that we did that may be a little different is there's like an open Zoom line, so like a bridge line for anything and all things that pop up, that's always there. So I may be working all day, but we would be on mute, and anytime someone needed help, they just say, hey, we need help with this, or I'm having issues with this. So
Danielle explains and gestures with her hands.
So you kind of saw your team all day because we were on video all day, but not necessarily talking in a case, but you kind of felt that if you were on site, I would be able to just tap my neighbor.
Zoom meeting with Brian Gill and team.
You still had that type of interaction with the Zoom calls that we use.
Employee walks through the office.
BEST started with all workers on location. However, when COVID hit, the company was able to move it remotely, including training new team members virtually.
JPMorgan Chase Building in Plano, Texas.
This video is fully funded by the U.S. Department of Labor's Office of Disability Employment Policy.